I'm sorry, love.
Birgir is the one who found me wounded in the jungle when I was trying to find my way back here. Watched over me as I slept. I never thanked him.
If you want to thank him, don't get captured again. Promise.
I promise, love. So, what do we do now?
Lay low. Mourn. Rest. And then we continue the fight.
The four of us?
Five. Counting the dog.
Helka ran off not long before your return.
We have to decide whether or not to abandon this camp. Its location may now be compromised.
I was not followed. If I am sure of anything, I am sure of that.
Then Bela, you could use your eyes in the sky. Find where their forces scattered. I'll check the perimeter traps and make sure they're still set.
And when did Lord Freyr put you in charge?
He didn't, and I don't want it. But when I have counsel to give, I can't help but give it.
Love, he taught Lord Freyr everything he knows. That is good enough for me.
I know. I'm just tired.
As are we all. Let us rest.
We found the consul's journal.
Thank you, Kratos. It is exactly what we were hoping for.
The consul risked everything to understand the mistakes of our past. And now those lessons can live on. Thank you, Kratos. The elves and we won't forget this.
They aren't liable to forget all the bloodshed between them either.
There's a path towards peace for all of us. Nobody said this would be easy.
What does that mean? Helka smells something. Could be important. Maybe we should follow her.
Tracks.
Helka's.
Where are you leading us, girl? What do you want to do now? We don't have to go straight home, do we?
Bah, we can always try finding Helka some other time.
Brothers, how did you manage to kill Garm anyway?
We killed him a few times, actually, but it didn't take. Then I figured maybe the way to stop a soulless beast was to give it a soul. So I gave it the one I had on me.
I beg your pardon?
Fenrir. Remember the light Father saw? The accidental magic I did when Fenrir died? That was part of Fenrir's soul going into my knife. Once I figured that out, I just put Fenrir into Garm.
Clever one, lad! A gigantic hell beast with the soul of a loyal pup. What a brilliant!
Now that I've spent time in Asgard, it's strange to imagine Magni and Modi there. Sif raised them both, right? She seems like a good mom. Maybe a little overprotective.
A good mother? Not the Sif I knew. In a culture as debaucherous as the Aesir, being a paragon of womanhood meant being a fierce fighter and a fiercer drinker. She and Thor seldom knew a moment's sobriety, whether brutally dealing with their enemies or, just as brutally, raising those boys.
What do you mean?
Oh, little brother. I know you didn't have an easy childhood, but you can't fathom how much worse it can get. Well, just
set that aside for now. Come. Do you know of the mask?
Only that it was the great passion of Odin's life. He journeyed across Aegir's burning ocean into the heart of the silent matron herself to find it. Lost every man in his crew, but to hear him tell it, it was worth all that blood and more.
Look! Tracks from the olfactorily gifted hound. Seems we're on the right path.
Hey, girl! We're here! Guess we should follow her.
More of Helka's tracks. I dare say she's got as skilled a nose for hunting as you, brother.
Hers is superior. The eyes can lie. The nose cannot.
Does that make you wish you could turn into an animal every once in a while?
No.
And there she goes. Looks like we're on Helka's trail. Birger. She wants us to rescue him. Take it from here. How could Birger have survived a fall like that?
Magic, perhaps.
Let's make sure to ask once we've extricated him from this situation. Should be easy to find Birger from up here.
Why'd everyone sound so scared of this place?
On that note... Dragon!
Triumph.
I'm fine. You?
Well, he seemed angry. What do you suppose that means?
We are going the right way.
Where are we anyway?
Looks to be the ruins of a once thriving Vanir settlement.
What happened?
Don't rightly know.
More reason to find a way out.
Signal. Birger's alive.
Not for long if that dragon has its way.
It will not.
Do you see what I'm seeing?
A lightning bolt. Except It's frozen?
Like the one made in my fight with Thor.
But why would there be one just like it here in Vanaheim?
Dragon's back, and it's angry.
Oh, how flattering.
Above you! Watch out!
Strike and retreat tactics. Smart.
It doesn't like us invading its territory. How come? Huh. That growth thingy looks weird.
Go!
Changing arrows! Changing arrows!
I felt that one, brother!
Interesting.
What is it?
Haven't a clue. Hence the interest. Still, crystals are valuable. Perhaps we'll find a use for it.
Take it off, man! You've got this!
I'll help you.
Oh!
journal he dropped could tell us more. Lies. Written by. Yirga. Well, perhaps that's who this fella has it out for. Oh, feel that? Where's it coming from?
Down there.
Understand. Vanir used to live here? It's just a crater.
It wasn't a crater when they lived here, lad. Something happened to it.
What? Like, an explosion? It'd have to be huge.
This place has looked better.
Heimdall is dead.
Good.
Is it?
Look, I don't know from fate, but I know Heimdall was a prize-winning taint stain with a capital stain. If it was gonna hurt your boy, it's a good thing he ain't around no more.
The Norns didn't quite see it that way.
Do you find them?
Another one of those mysterious crystals.
Lightning!
What were those say they're doing here?
Some Vanir turned to dark magic to defend themselves from the Aesir. There were consequences.
Master Kratos, what an excellent job you've made of it.
I do not need your encouragement.
Oh, no. I've offended you. Oh, no.
I think you hurt his feelings. Good thing you learned the runes, brother.
By gods, what was that?
Tremors. From the Earth. Or something else.
I never heard of tremors in Vanaheim.
Something is causing this.
Look!
Out.
out.
Help!
Welcome!
Needs your help coaxing this stag back to the world tree. The boss needs your help, Mike. Not me. I'm doing great. Got a belly full of stag feed. Living life, but yeah. Talk to him back at the round between rounds when you got a moment.
I wanted to tell you. I read something in Odin's library about what Gjallarhorn is supposed to do. If blown by a god, it sounds through all the realms and harmonizes the space between them. Blow it somewhere like Tyr's temple, and it would be like opening up all the realm travel towers at once.
It's quite a vulnerability. Wonder why he didn't just destroy it.
Some artifacts defy destruction.
Well, we should make Freya aware of this.
I've a task for you, actually.
As you ask.
This one has a strong personality. Good thing I've got experience with those.
Speak.
The tree has become rather overgrown.
And?
And if it grows too wildly, the branches risk getting too heavy and falling, which is not ideal considering they hold all the realms.
I am no gardener.
What an absolute shock. No, I do not require any horticultural skills from you. but I would ask that you keep an eye open for the stags of the four seasons. They normally graze upon the tree and keep it tidy. Unfortunately, Bitter decided it would be funny to trick Arrogant into releasing them. If you happen to find the stags during your travels, I would greatly appreciate assistance in bringing them home. I would have one of my spectral squirrels do it, but they, well, keep eating the feed I give them. Consequence of it being the most delicious food in all the Nine Realms, I suppose.
We have seen these stags.
Great. Then all you need is some feed. Once you've found a stag, the feed should calm them down. Then one of my spectrals will guide them back here. And, don't eat the feed, please.
I will not.
Vigenis asked me if I was too chicken to release them. But I am, in fact, not chicken-like whatsoever. So as you can see, I have no choice.
Yes, of course. What else could you have done? While normally this would be a harmless prank, Fimbulwinter prevented the stags from returning. And now they have long since scattered to parts unknown.
It was worth it.
Now then, any luck finding those lean worms?
Seems we met another of your detachable emotional apparitions. Bit too twitchy to tell us his name, though.
Ah, you must mean Anxiety.
Oh, no.
Why are you talking about me? What did I do?
Oh, you should have heard the shit they were talking.
What? Oh, dear, oh, dear.
There was no such talk. Shame on you, Bitter.
Are you sure?
Yes, Anxious. No opprobrium to be found in this discourse. I was merely making your acquaintance with our adventuring friends here.
Ah, people!
Well, there it is. Should I have anything else for you, you'll be the first to know.
Odin's mask. How did he hear about it in the first place?
He said a voice spoke to him one night, entreated him to collect the mask and control his own fate. I still think it's all a bunch of bollocks. Odin got drunk, convinced himself a wooden mask would solve all his problems, and pranced about the realms until he found a sufficiently mysterious bauble to fit the bill. Mask probably doesn't do anything at all.
Yeah, probably.
Dug up some new blueprints for you.
Thanks for grabbing this.
About time I had something to do.
Keep your bits in all the right places.
Good fit.
That'll keep your bits in all the right places. Let's make something then. Take your crap. We got more lip flapping to do or no? Get over already. Wanna yap before you head off?
Ravens? The ones we've been destroying all this time?
So it would seem.
New father, new mother, new fate to suffer.
Fancy seeing you loiter, Sax, again.
Hey, bro. Back to the crater.
The realm has need of us. Birger's still stranded in hostile territory.
Birger's still missing? We better hurry.
We go.
That's right. We got more food at home. Come on.
I have to say,
Quite a nice change of pace, helping these stags get home. For a moment, I was worried we'd have to kill them.
Yes.
You had a plan to kill it if it had attacked, didn't you?
Yes.
Anything illuminating?
The tremors. They come from beyond that gate.
Let's find a way around.
Different one.
Going anywhere with that dragon around. Watch out! Got him! You gotta break the pillar! We better hunt it down or it'll be back. Can't cross it.
Thank you.
Alpha.
That felt closer. We are near the source.
What happened?
I cannot remember. I know that I wanted a new life.
Do you remember seeing anything that could help us find the other half of your hourglass?
There were three waterfalls. I remember wishing I could live near them.
This Spectre may be able to tell us what happened in this valley, brother.
If the Leviathan froze that lightning, do you think Mother was, you know, here?
It means nothing. We do not know that Fae was here.
True. But that frozen bolt tells an unfinished story. If we want to know what really happened here, we need to know what that spirit remembers.
Then we go.
There must be a way across. Have we looked everywhere?
Aye. Watch my head on these walls, brother.
Am I not always careful with you?
Oh, yeah. Always the lightest touch.
If something destroyed this tunnel on its way through, it must be big.
No matter the size, every creature has a weakness.
Huh. Quiet all of a sudden.
Get ready!
Of course.
Bloody Drake!
Of course.
Bloody snake.
Jump!
It's charging!
Bloody snake! Bloody thing!
We should have anticipated such a beast in this valley.
Well, always expect the unexpected, right?
I just hope this means an end to all the shaking. Maybe by the time we're done in this valley, it won't be such a bad place to settle down.
See if there are other dragons to hunt out in the crater. If we're gonna be, you know, healing the realm.
Ah, another crystal. Best hold on to it until we can figure out what to do with it. So, which is your favorite of Gavassia's poems, brother?
Why would I choose a favorite?
Oh!
Look at that. Fancy a dip, brother? Yet another mystery crystal.
React to us destroying that crystal?
It will appear.
The lands of Vanaheim are certainly more alive than those in other realms. Perhaps it's glad you got rid of that crystal.
Seems like the pawn still wants something. What if you threw a crystal in?
Spring. Time of rebirth. Renewal.
Oh, I've missed the smell of those flowers. I'm sorry, kid. Just come back already. Halfway there, by Septimus.
I do not like you.
I get that a lot.
Two down, halfway there.
Whoa, it worked! Look, it gave us a gift in return. Oh wow, That equipment will prove useful. And crystal shards. I bet we'll get a reward for any we return to the pond.
That's handy. Good thing we collected all those crystals in the first place, eh? That's the last of the missing schematics. I suspect you've got some new sword helps in your future. Another crystal for the pond.
Expanded my wares. You got the raw materials to make them.
Would have been a shame to have left that behind.
Rock, when you knew Faye, was she...
Let me stop you right there, Killer. Brock ain't one to go breaking no confidences. Not even when it comes to the dearly departed. You don't hear me spreading your business all over town, do you? Smiths don't blab. It's just how it's gotta be. Need something special?
love.
What now?
The riddle. What gets bigger the more you take away? Love.
What kind of chub-buffling relationships you been in, Amir? That don't make any sense.
Agreed.
Oh, I won't be lectured on the nature of a romance by the two of you duffers. Yes. Bigger the more you take away.
why you don't drop your guard.
That ibex. Is the wisp eating on it?
We will stop it.
Dragon! Alka!
On your right!
Scared it off. It's going back home to its spring. Do you need any healing? Okay. You're sure. Anyway, we should look around, see if any other wisps have gotten loose. That spray, you can hear something inside it. Something angry. Trapped. Another hungry wisp. Look at Bell.
Alka!
What's that? You're welcome. He was nice. Look, the wisps are locked in the spring. Something must be keeping them in there, right? Oh.
Trap the wisps.
I can hear them yelling. They say they want to be whole.
Above you, brother! Doubt about it. Just like the frozen light.
Another witch eating that wildebeest. Oh, he was scared and in pain.
Not anymore.
Aye. Better that it had some relief in its final moments.
That's all the wisps contained. Should we check out that weird plate again?
Another painful growth removed from these lands, eh?
Wait, over here!
What do you remember of the day you died?
Everything is hazy. I remember I was nervous. This brooch. I planned to propose to my beloved. Please, I beg you, restore me. Restore my memory. Then I can tell you all I know of that day.
Your remains, where are they?
I was looking out upon the valley. Then the ground, it shook. I tried to dodge a pillar as it collapsed. I must not have made it.
Another spirit displaced by the Aesir.
Odin must have been really mad when Freya left him to do all this.
Odin was never going to stop. That's why he sent Thor here.
And what of Faye? Did she challenge Thor? Challenge Odin?
Who knows? But the truth is waiting for us, brother.
My brooch. I need the other half.
Wrong with this kill. Dragons do not leave marks like these.
We've seen those marks before in the Valander mines. Remember? Must be a soul eater around here. I can hear the animals. They're afraid.
Aye. Let's keep a lookout for other kills. Soul eaters hide in plain sight.
Watch it!
That crystal could use a dip in the pond, don't you think?
Of death.
Another kill.
It's a sign we're on the right trail.
We're getting close. I remember last time it looked just like a pile of rocks at first.
Warrior.
The dragon's here! Left side! Incoming! Right side!
Yeah.
Stay alert.
Aye. Some rocks are not like the others.
Steel yourself.
Life in this valley can flourish again.
I'm sure Andvari will be happy we killed another one at least.
Andvari? The dwarf who put his soul into a ring.
That's right. He created the Soul Eaters. Whatever happened to the annoying bugger anyway?
I lent him to Sindri and he said he lost it.
Lost it. Typically, those weak spots come in threes. Maybe there's another somewhere around here.
Incoming! Flying back to his lair! I hope Beerger can hold on a little longer!
You've got a few crystals. Why not pay the pool a visit? What a shame. A river once ran through here, bringing life to all manner of flora and fauna.
What became of the river?
Odin had something to do with it, didn't he?
Aye. Dammed it up. Why bother fighting the enemy if you can just get rid of their water source?
A drought. Now dragon. This place has really seen better days.
Something rather large broke through here.
Stay alert.
So you just refuse to pick a favorite poem? That's uncharacteristically indecisive of you.
I have... from my homeland. Drake tracks.
We're headed the right way. Inasmuch as hurtling headlong into a ravenous beast's maw could be considered the right way. Whatever's making these footprints, it knocked over those trees like they were twigs. Be careful.
I am always careful.
Ha! Oh, bloody hell. You're serious.
Trying to bludgeon us.
Then we must get closer.
Watch out!
Dead end. Where to now? Found something else for the cleansing pond, eh?
I'll be damned. That was a joke, guys.
Are you certain?
I thought it was funny.
Let's go investigate, shall we? Bloody Odin. We could likely reach the other side of this canyon if there was still water running through it.
I wonder, if we open the dam, do you think we'd bring the river back? A lift! I wonder if this will take us to the dam. Of the creatures here dying of thirst. It makes me mad.
Harness that. but do not let it control you. More, Sailor.
Sailor camp to worry about.
Learn anything? Another Drekkie.
It'll eat its way through everything here. Let's track it down. Do you hear that?
That nook is healing its friends, brother! Find you! Watch out!
Think using the crank wheel will help?
Huh.
Wait! I have a story to tell.
What is it?
It is a tale of combat. Of a fair-haired woman doing battle with the most powerful of all gods.
What woman? Elaborate.
What? Oh, this Pacifius lewd me. I had my side me. And I was excited. Yes. About to bury the hatchet with an old friend. But something terrible happened.
I'm afraid that terrible thing was your demise, my friend.
I know there was more. Three bonds. I could see all three. Please, help me make amends with my friend. Help me remember.
I've got a good feeling about this guy. I think he knows something about Mother.
Or not.
Have some faith, brother. Answers could be closer than you think.
Stuck.
Looks like something's gummed up the works, brother.
Enough.
Surely that's unjammed the wheel.
The water's moving. I wonder if we can get anywhere near now. The water level's off. I think we can go across now.
That's for the Dreki feed. Let's get ready. Won't be much time for fussing once the fighting starts.
Ready yourself.
I got you. Help us!
Bloody luck. Another one.
Yes!
dam unblocked, voracious Dreki dead, I'd say this jungle is well on its way back to its original glory.
So, what next, Father? Don't you think we should rescue Birger?
Tell me, any progress on finding my body? The other half of my style.
Look, over here, the water's flowing. You got the water flowing.
Only so we might access more of the crater.
Yeah, but with the water flowing, the plants and animals will come back. I think we just healed this place.
It was not my intention.
For goodness sake, brother, just take the win. With the water flowing and new paths open to us, I say we go for a stroll.
We will search, not stroll.
Oh, come off it. You've never enjoyed nature for its own sake? Not just for the treasure you might find?
I mean, treasure is nice too.
You're hopeless. Both of you! Looks like our good deed has already gone back to wildlife. Suppose I spoke too soon.
Look, another one of those day-night altars. Probably need to use it, I'm guessing. Dragon's perched on that structure. Can we find a way up?
Alka!
Mimir, did you know Garm? How was he locked up to begin with?
Ah, Hell's feral sentinel. Well, believe it or not, Midgard was once bigger. Until Garm, then just a wee pup, got peckish.
He ate Midgard?
Only a few mountain ranges. And the fifth season comes after winter but before spring. And the word for the feeling when you get so hungry, you stop being hungry.
You're messing with me.
I would never...
Back. Behind you, brother!
Lives here.
A careless one.
How's that?
We found its home.
I think this is where the Untamed Fury lays her head. Maybe we should wait here. Ambush her.
She will not return while we remain. She is too smart.
If we keep going this way, I believe we'll reach that Air Dragon's lair.
Yes.
Just making sure you know where you're going.
Thank you.
Wait.
What is it you want?
Are you a father?
Yes.
Then you must understand. My son, this toy, it was for him. But now he's gone. That day, so much chaos and death. I was panicked, looking for my son. Please, help reunite me with my son in Fotfanger.
We're gonna help him, right?
What is the last thing you saw, Spirit?
Statues. Two of them. Dragons facing away from each other. Separated like my sons. This toy, it will bring me back to him.
This story is like many in this valley. Separated from someone they love by death.
We gotta get him back to his son.
Three.
You do? Huh? Seem to say something like reuniting the dead is pointless.
Not this time.
This toy, it must be made whole again.
Mimir, how did they capture Garm in the first place?
That was Tyr's doing. He lured the beast somewhere safe, kept it distracted by lending his own arm to be gently chewed. Once the chains were on and the gate to Helheim was opened, Garm bit Tyr's arm clean off in retribution.
But Tyr's not missing an arm.
Well, it grew back, eventually. He is a very resourceful god, after all.
Mimir, you were explaining how bad it got for Maggie and Modi being raised by Thor and Sif while they were drinking. I want to understand.
Well, imagine learning discipline by having thrashed into you time and again. That was Thor's approach, the same one Odin used on him. Poisonous notion of marriage passed down through generations. A grim inheritance, leaving all of them the poorer.
Well, Sif doesn't drink anymore. Neither of them do.
I'm quietly flabbergasted to hear it.
I get the sense it's more recent for him. But I know he loves his daughter.
I expect that's the explanation. Sif goes straight and hopes that raising a good daughter will redeem their past failures. Thor struggles. Maybe she gives him an ultimatum after some breaking point or other.
Like what he did to Modi, that night he found us.
Oh. That's a deft guess, lad. And if that ultimatum worked, well,
my
good for them. Truly.
Welcome.
got the sense Vanaheim wasn't supposed to be so human. Was that the effect of Fimbulwinter there?
To a great extent, it seems.
So Midgard had endless night and cold. Svartalfheim had earthquakes. Alfheim had the light randomly pulsing. But Asgard didn't seem to be having any effects at all.
Odin had a long time to prepare.
No change I noticed in Helheim or Muspelheim either, now that I think of it. The more primordial realms might be less susceptible.
How do you suppose Jotunheim is faring?
How would I know?
Just training your powers of speculation.
I don't know. If nobody's there to see, does it even matter? Father's new spear. It's made out of a ring?
Drop your eye. Forged by the Huldra brothers as a gift for Odin.
How's it work?
Every so often, the Dropnir drips out identical copies of itself. The Huldras presumably figured that if one golden ring was a good gift, an infinite number of them would earn them a permanent place in Odin's heart.
But it didn't.
Not even a little. Brother, somewhere out there there's a riddle you'd enjoy, and I'm going to find it.
Do not.
Once spoken, instantly broken. What am I?
Silence.
Correct!
I was not answering the riddle.
Ah.
smell that? Near a feeding ground.
We'll be out hunting. We will return at night.
Another gift for the pond. We're overdue for a visit to the cleansing pool, aren't we, brother?
Back at the plains. Looks a lot nicer with the water flowing again. Yell at me, if you want. We're leaving.
What would that accomplish?
Might make you feel better.
No. You didn't trust me enough to talk through your worries. That's a wound not easily mended.
I'm sorry.
You needn't be. The fault is mine.
Thank you. the water. It smells so fresh.
Brother, we should shove the boy in.
Huh?
You've developed a bit of a stench, it must be said.
I have not. I haven't. Right?
It is natural.
Father! You said souls come in four parts. Does that mean you can lose some of your soul, but not all of it?
Aye. Form, mind, direction, and luck. Lose any one of them, and the entire being suffers. Still, sometimes luck alone is enough. Just ask your father.
My success does not come from luck.
Ah, the refrain of the eternally lucky.